Hey, this is Rick Hard, and I just wanted to make a little short video and share with you some things that the Lord just spoke to my heart. As I was just riding on the road, God began to just download some things in my spirit. And, you know, anytime the Lord says something and does something in me, you know, He didn't just do it for me, but He desires to do something in me and do something through me. And so, I felt like the Lord just, after He did His work in my life and challenging me in some ways, that He said, I want you to share this little video. It's going to minister to other people. So I just wanted to tell you what God said. God says that He's got great things ahead. Can I get an amen on that? I mean, God is so awesome. And He says we're living in unique time, a special time, in a time like we've never had in the history of the world and in mankind. And so God says that it is required of us now as His children, that if we really love Him, that we commit everything and go all out for Him. And so God is saying, listen, there is things that you've allowed in your life that is not tolerable anymore. It's time to make changes. And, you know, I don't know what that might be for you. You know, we're all at different places in our walk with God. But God is saying to some of you, it is time that you separate yourself from the things of this world. Maybe you've allowed yourself to participate in things that's not really godly. It's not Christ-like. It's not becoming as a Christian to allow and participate in those things. And God is saying, listen, it's time to separate. You know, I heard the scripture that said, where the Lord said, separate, come out from among them and separate yourself from the world. You know, so that might require you, what that looks like might mean that you have to break off relationships. I don't know. It might mean you might need to change some things that you've allowed, habits and things in your life. You know, maybe it's your vocabulary. I don't know. Maybe it's where you're going and things you're doing. But God is saying it's time to come out and separate yourself from some things. It might mean that it's a relationship. It might mean God is doing something in your life concerning a job, or maybe God has taken you from one place to another, and it's a transitional thing in ministry, you know. But whatever it is, God is saying, separate yourself unto me and allow me to work in you and do the new thing that I desire to do in you. Amen. You know, I was thinking, you know, I grew up on the coast, and we have some large fish, and you know, I've seen these huge sharks and these little sucker type fish will attach themselves to these sharks and just go along for the ride. You may have seen it as well. You know, and I was thinking about that. You know, there's people and things that has attached itself to you going along for the ride and has hindered you in your walk for God, in your life for God, and the things that God has destined and called you to do. It's time to separate yourself from those things and allow God to free you up. You know, I was also thinking about how that, you know, a leech that will attach itself to a victim and suck the very life-giving blood out of that victim. You know, I felt the Holy Spirit say that some of you have allowed things, people, I don't know, but things like a leech has sucked the life and energy, joy and peace and happiness, vision and destiny out of you. And it's time to do away with the old and embrace the new. You know, God says He's got some new wine for you. Get rid of the old wineskins. You know, the new wineskins has to be soft and flexible and pliable so that Holy Spirit can work in us. And so I'm just encouraging you today to do whatever that means to you. Whatever the Holy Spirit is saying to you, do it. Whatever it is in the natural that you need to do to embrace the new and get rid of the old, do it. And just see what God is going to do in your life. Drink in of the new wine and experience this joy, peace, and happiness. And get ready, buckle your seat belts, because it's going to be awesome on this adventure with God. Hey, this is Rick Hard. If this ministered to you, I would like you to just post in the comments what God is doing and what He's saying to you. Share your testimony and then share this video so they can minister to others. In Jesus' name, have a great day. And remember, get rid of the old and embrace the new with God. Amen.